Are you ready to unlock the secret to making your order confirmation emails into an incredibly powerful sales tool? One that will generate the biggest opens and click-through rates for your business? Well, then fasten your seatbelts, because this video is going to take you on a journey to discover the massive hidden potential of order confirmation emails. With the right strategy and approach, your order confirmation emails can become a powerhouse of driving sales, generating positive customer feedback, and boosting your business growth. It's actually amazing how this simple automated message can become a game changer for your e-commerce business. And I'm going to show you how to do just that. In this video, I'll share everything you need to know to make the humble order confirmation email into one of your main sales drivers. And the best part, you don't need a massive budget or years of experience to make it happen, because watching this video will be all it takes for you to learn how to craft the perfect order confirmation email, one that will keep your customers engaged and coming back for more. And if you stick around, you'll see the real best-selling examples of order confirmation emails from real e-commerce brands that will provide you with inspiration and practical tips to make your own order confirmation emails a big success. You'll also learn about the latest technology and the best automation tool that will help you optimize your order confirmation emails for maximum impact. By the end of this video, you'll have the full knowledge you need to turn your order confirmation emails into a sales-generating machine. My name is Bernard Mayer, Director of Content here at Omnisend, and in this video, I'm going to tell you everything you need to know about order confirmation emails. So, let's start with the basics. What is an order confirmation email? An order confirmation email is an email that is sent to a customer after they've completed a purchase in an online store. This email contains the buyer's order confirmation details, including what they bought, the purchase total, billing and shipping information, the estimated delivery date, and a CTA. Now let's talk about numbers. Our latest e-commerce statistics report shows that order confirmation emails have some of the best click and conversion rates among all types of automated and promotional emails. They have a whopping 36 times conversion rate advantage over email campaigns. In fact, according to Omnisend's e-commerce statistics report for 2023, order confirmation emails also have the third highest conversion rate, right behind back-in-stock and welcome messages. These emails are essential for keeping your customers in the loop. Every customer expects to see one in their inbox after they place an order. Now, before we dive deeper, I want to let you know about a special offer from Omnisend just for our viewers. Right now, Omnisend is offering a 10% discount on all of our premium plans. All you have to do is go to omnisend.com and use the code FOUNDONYOUTUBE at checkout. That's found on YouTube, one word. And trust me, you don't want to miss out on this deal, because Omnisend gives you access to advanced email automation features, including pre-built order confirmation email workflows. And now, you will also get a whole library of beautiful pre-made templates that will save you tons of time and effort on building your emails. You can get the 10% deal right now. Just follow the link in the description below, and let's start boosting those sales together. So, before we get into the real examples, I want to show you just how easy it is to set up an order confirmation email in Omnisend. Omnisend is one of the world's most popular and easiest to use email and SMS marketing platforms for a reason. It lets you create and automate your order confirmation emails in minutes, all without setting them up manually every time. In fact, automating your order confirmation emails with Omnisend is as easy as simply turning them on in the automations lab, like this. Needless to say, Omnisend lets you easily customize your order confirmation emails in a variety of ways, from changing automation triggers like frequency and delay to fully customizing the email itself, either on your own or by using Omnisend's pre-made template. What's more, you can even add a text message to your order confirmation workflow to engage your customers instantly. So, if you're ready to get started with order confirmation emails, Omnisend is an excellent choice for sending them. All right. Now, let's see some tips and examples on how to make sure that your order confirmation emails are not only providing the best customer experiences, but are also driving repeat purchases. Number one, make it a celebration. What people love, especially going in 2023, is not a soulless robot-generated transactional email, but rather a personalized and emotion-inducing message from fellow humans. So, the first really simple thing you can do is say thank you and make it important, like in this example here. It's literally the centerpiece of the email. It makes the customer feel noticed and appreciated. The second tip is to use personalization. If you're not asking your subscribers for their first names yet, I highly suggest you start, because personalization is going to be a huge differentiator in 2023, and the more information you have, the better. But if you can get started with just the first names, that's great, because it immediately adds a pleasant personal touch. And finally, tip number three is to think outside the box and say something funny or emotional, like in this order confirmation email from Fitbit. They don't just say, "Your order is confirmed, here's all the info." They added just one line of text that immediately makes this email stand out. "Your Fitbit order is confirmed, and we're just as excited as you are." Great. And chances are, even if you're not excited, you're going to feel at least some positive emotion reading that. And if you're already excited, well, then you're just gonna get even more excited. All of this will go a long way, because it's something that a lot of brands actually struggle with. What happens way too often is that the customer experience is great up until the point when that order is placed, because then it's like, job done, right? Wrong. If you want people to become loyal fans of your brand and come back to buy again, you have to make sure that the customer journey goes far beyond just that first purchase. Number two, set expectations. When it comes to spending money, people want to know exactly what's going on. Once the order ships, are they going to receive another email or an SMS message? If there's no link to track the delivery, is there going to be one in the next email? How long is it going to take to ship in the first place? You know, should I be worried if it hasn't shipped in 48 hours? That's why we need to set clear expectations to make sure that our customers have nothing to worry about. And that's why I love this email from Etsy. "Your order is confirmed, and the merchant is going to start working on it right away. We will email you as soon as it ships. Here's the estimated delivery date, and here's a link to contact the seller if something goes wrong." Very clear expectations and instructions. I have absolutely nothing to worry about. Number three, suggest other relevant products. This is the part where we talk about how to actually drive those extra sales. And of course, for that, we need to surface the right products inside the email. Now, there's two ways to go about this. Number one is if your store is mostly focused around one or a few main products. So let's pretend like we're Apple here for a second. We're very fancy. We have a few main product categories: iPhones, Mac, computers and laptops, iPads, and so on. What we can do is set up a custom order confirmation email for each of those categories to make sure we upsell people only on the most relevant add-ons and accessories for the exact products being purchased. For example, if it's an iPhone, it makes total sense to suggest checking out MagSafe accessories and AirPods, which are perfect for a new iPhone. It's important to understand that MagSafe accessories have zero value for someone who just bought an iMac, so you have to think this through. You cannot just promote products for the sake of promoting them. You have to choose the ones that actually bring value as an add-on to the main product. And this is where having multiple different order confirmation emails come into play. If they bought from category iPhones, we show them MagSafe accessories and AirPods. If they order from category Mac, we show them Apple Magic Keyboard and Magic Mouse. If you have tens or hundreds of products, though, it's not humanly possible to set up different order confirmation emails for each of them. This is where personalized recommendations based on purchase history really comes into play. You can find this type of automatically generated product recommendations right in Omnisend. Just put it on the personalized recommendation setting, and it will suggest the most relevant products for each customer based on their unique purchase history. Of course, this is not going to be as accurate as setting up multiple different emails yourself, but with hundreds of products, this is about as close as you're going to get. And finally, tip number four, educate your customers on how to use your product. This great educational email example is not an order confirmation email, but if your store is focused on a narrow range of products, for example, all your products are skincare products, like in this case, you could easily include a shorter version of this in your order confirmation email. So basically, they're telling us that by washing our face, we eliminate gunk, we get to clean our skin from oils and other buildup, and then we have to make sure that we hydrate our skin. By doing this, they educate us on the benefits and basics of skincare. Equipped with this information, customers are much more likely to experience the full positive effects of your products, leaving a positive review and coming back to buy more. Now, these are just four tips of how you can build better relationships with your customers using order confirmation emails. If you want to see more, make sure to check out our full article on order confirmation emails by following the link in the description below. And if you've got your own order confirmation tips or examples, please share them down in the comments. We'd love to hear them. So, if you were underestimating confirmation emails before, by now you should really understand their benefits and how to optimize them for maximum impact. You've learned that the key to success is to engage, personalize, recommend, and provide educational value to your customers. So now what? Well, now's a great time to start automating with Omnisend. Remember that 10% off deal I mentioned earlier? That's right. Just click the link in the description, enter the code found on YouTube at checkout, and it's all yours. And if you want more tips on building a successful marketing strategy, you need to watch this video about SMS marketing. In that video, I reveal must-have tips and tricks for turning your text marketing into an unbeatable sales machine.